Check this out. Earlier today, former Razorback and NBA champion Moses Moody returned home to Little Rock, partnered with AR Kids Reed to help promote their annual hoop session event. Little Rock Mayor Frank Scott Jr. tipped off the day, declaring it Moses Moody Day and presented him with a key to the city. Moody brought the NBA's Larry O'Brien Championship Trophy with him after helping the Warriors to the title, and then he spent the afternoon playing basketball, reading, and dancing with the kids.